morning, Cubs.
This is Kelly and Karina reporting to you live from the Roaring News.
Let's begin with our fun fact of the day.
Yes, Karina, the topic today is human biology.
Let's go live with Mia in a hospital.
Hello, Lions and Cubs. I'm reporting to you live from a hospital. Did you know your heart beats about 115,000 times every day?
115,000 times, that's incredible. Thank you, Mia, for that fun fact.
Kelly, what is our topic today for our trivia segment?
Looks like it's math.
Wonderful, let's go live with Mia, our trivia host.
Hello, Lions and Cubs. I am so happy you could join us for our math trivia. What is 100 divided by 4? Is it A, 25, B, 20, C, 15, or is it D, 22? The correct answer is A, 25. Good job, Cubs.
Let's continue with our word of the day. Kelly, I will read it in Spanish and you will read it in English.
You got it. Our word of the day is frontier. The definition of frontier is a line or border separating two countries.
Nuestra palabra del día es frontera. La definición de frontera es una línea o frontera que separa dos países.
Thank you, Karina. Remember, Lions and Cubs, don't forget to use our word of the day while you're speaking and writing.
Let's continue with our positive affirmation, Kelly. I will read it in Spanish and you will read it in English.
You got it. Winning doesn't always mean being first. Winning means you're doing better than you've done before.
Ganar no siempre significa ser el primero. Ganar significa que lo estás haciendo mejor que antes.
Last but not least, please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge of allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
Thank you, Kelly, for helping me read our positive affirmation for today.
No problem. Lions and Cubs, let's have a powerful day and know that our futures are brightest when we focus on our education today. We got this.
This is the Roaring News from PS143Q signing out.